gonna get our mom.
We got our sexy hats on.
Ooh.
That's how you eat it.
Monday left me broken.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back at it again. Another day, another bit of camp.
Yahoo!
He got bored, so he went to a vending machine and spent all of his money that he's made. Ladies and gentlemen, here we have a wild
Andrew.
What is your favorite part of what you're looking forward to today?
Oh, sprinkles.
He really enjoys his ice cream, ladies and gentlemen. What can I say?
We're gonna get our mom. Wherever our mom is, we're gonna get her. We're gonna find her.
We're coming, mom.
We're coming for our mom.
Mom, we're coming.
We're gonna get our mom.
Guys, we got mom.
We did it, we got mom.
We got mom.
Finally.
Took us all.
Hi.
But we made it.
We made
this
it.
This is a huge deal. Huge W for America right here.
Huge.
Feels good.
We got a big board. Another day, another dig. You know what I'm saying? We out here. Show them your weapon of choice. Yes, sir. Don't fall in.
Try not to.
Alrighty. It's time for the lunchtime.
Lunchtime.
Here's the work site so far. Making great progress.
Great progress.
Very great progress.
Very good. Very good.
Oh, yeah.
Good for water.
It's been very interesting having our mom randomly show up to the work site and tell us hello and what a good job we're doing. It's very nice.
I'm like, look at my working boys.
I've missed that in my life. Please don't leave, mom.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got our sexy hats on and we're in the location that's not under the blistering hot sun. We're in a kitchen,
which will soon be blistering hot.
Which will maybe soon be blistering hot, but as of right now, not as blistering hot as the sunny outdoors where we've been scooping dirt and slaving away all in the name of our curly-haired master, Kevin. Now we're under the supervision of not curly-haired James.
Yes. Das Soup, da Soup. It's gonna go in the rice to make it tasty.
Look how clean this counter is. I wiped it off. It used to be messy.
We have some stuff prepped.
Mom, are you proud of how of us cooking?
Yes. You chop vegetables well.
We did it, Josiah. We chopped vegetables well. Mom said so. This is huge. This is all I've ever wanted.
No, you are not. Oh my goodness. It's so annoying. Oh.
Look
oh,
at
hey guys, welcome back for dinner.
Josiah's having a really good scrumptious dinner, right? Does it get the mom thumbs up of approval? It does. Josiah's peanut butt sandwich gets...
What kind of cookies are those?
Burnt. No, I'm kidding. chocolate chip.
These boys worked hard today.
Heck yeah. Tell us more.
They helped. Build a deck on the, is that what you call it? A deck for the landing for the zip line.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Alrighty, Josiah, how's your Chips Ahoy?
Pretty delicious. You just...
Ooh.
That's how you eat it.
Very interesting.
Hey, Asher, guess what?
What? Just...
Chicken butt!
Oh!
Got him off the deck!
Goodness! He just got. Ladies and gentlemen, we have with us Asher. Asher, how does it feel to get got?
It sucks, man.
And I bet it does. We've never had anyone say that they actually like getting got. So, you know, I trust that you're being very honest right now. And I appreciate that transparency. That's got to take a lot. Anyways, trash time. All right, Saya.
Yeah.
He's climbing into the driver's seat. He's going to take away all of the trash.
Okay, bye.
Look at him go. Whoa, owie mama. The glove of truth.
Please no.
Oh yeah.
What the heck? Anybody want some fresh salad? This one's warm.
I knew it. Touch my fingers. The whole thing goes in the trash.
Oh, good.
The whole thing goes in the trash. You gonna make it?
Guys, he's pretending.
It's just a prank, bro.
Just a prank, bro.
We are one of a kind, irreplaceable. How did I get so blind and so cynical? If there's love in this life, we're unstoppable. No, we can't be defeated. Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars, it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire, gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love to come around.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very tired. I just got back into the room and the lights were off when I first walked in. And I just about died because I'm guessing this Josiah had to have been the one that did this. This was right inside the door. So that's what I walked into. So anyways, I'm going to bed. I hope you enjoyed the vlog and we'll be back tomorrow.